Welcome everybody to another exciting edition of Gutbuster Live TV. Are we ready for some great wrestling action tonight, folks?
The following program contains scenes that are aggressive in nature and may not be suitable for all viewers. Remember, kids, what you're about to see is performed by professionally trained athletes. Do not try this at home.
What's up, Springbrook? Tonight, I've got heavy metal for the RCW Canadian Championship. He hates you, but you know what? I love you guys. I'm fighting for you.
Cameron Stevens. You want to fight for the people, Cameron? You want to stick up for the people? I think you ought to just focus on yourself a little bit more. You're stepping in the ring tonight with top talent, Cameron. You're stepping in the ring tonight with an athlete of the likes that you have never seen before. Don't worry about those people, Cameron, because when you fall before the king that is heavy metal, they will not be there to pick you up. You will realize, Cameron, that these people will discard you just like they do everybody else. Cameron, I'm top talent. I am the real Canadian Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. I am the RCW Tag Team Champion. And I am all these things because I don't give a damn what any one of those people thinks of me. And that is why I will always be on top. Tonight, you fall just like the rest of them.
Welcome to tonight's main and final event of the evening, a defense for the RCW Canadian Heavyweight Championship. Also, he is the current holder of one half of the RCW Canadian Tag Team belts. We're talking about heavy metal, putting his belt up against up-and-comer Cameron Stevens. On commentary, Steven Styles. Steven, tonight, another guy you probably hate even more than the universe, the current champion, heavy metal.
I think heavy metal is one of the biggest pieces of garbage I've ever seen step through the ropes. We've been going back and forth with each other for the last 10 years. 5 years ago, when he was in RCW, he did nothing but ruin the company. Then him and that so-called turncoat, Big Jess Youngblood, stepped and spit on the tag team belts and walked out to go try and do their own thing. But now he's back in RCW. I don't know what his agenda is or what. I blame us all on that commissioner up in Edmonton, that Mike the ref guy, for bringing this piece of garbage back to RCW. And look, he's already had two title belts. How is that even possible?
I'm not sure. You know what? T- Tonight, though, interesting matchup. One of your homegrown rookies, a guy who's been, he started his career here in RCW. He is, what, only a year and a half into it? Tonight, a very big match for him. How far has Cameron Stevens come, and does he have a chance tonight against Heavy Metal?
Cameron Stevens is in his second year in this business. He's one of my regular tag partners. We got shots at tag belts, but now it's his first chance at singles gold. I think he's more than well-deserving of the shot. And I, my money's riding that Cameron may pull up the upset and finally shut the mouth of Heavy Metal once and for all.
Well, let's not forget, though, Heavy Metal is an accomplished veteran who he has a lot going on. And he's a slippery guy to deal with, as you can probably tell everyone.
He's not slippery, he's just slimy and backstabbing. I hope Cameron has the chance here and steps up and he finally puts his Heavy Metal thing to rest.
Well, you know what, they lock up. Metal getting the advantage. Is he going to be a clean break here?
There's nothing clean about Heavy Metal.
Oh, surprisingly though, he did not. He did kind of an insulting thing to Cameron, but not really any kind of illegal moves.
Everything Metal does is illegal.
Well, they're circling each other. What does Cameron Stevens have to do to get Heavy Metal on his back for the three count?
Just speed, outpower him, and outsmart him. See, I'll give this to Metal. Metal's a very technically sound wrestler, but he'll take the easy way out anyway. So as long as Cameron Stevens can outsmart him, he should come out on top.
Oh, he's really trying to play with the mind with Cameron Stevens. Might be a bad move for Cameron to take to heart any of the stuff that right now that Heavy Metal's doing, just to get him off his game.
All Metal's doing is he's playing mind games with the young kid here. You know, Cameron just has to stay on line, stay directed where he's going, and he'll be very successful in this match, I guarantee it.
Well, there's a great example. Metal luring him in with a test of strength and then kicking them before it even starts. I guess Cameron is going to really have to keep his eye out for a lot of these dastardly moves.
That's a typical Heavy Metal, but as you see here, Cameron Stevens has come a long way. I've taught him a lot. Teaming up with myself, Moses Luke, and the guys on the line. Oh, this kid's got a lot of future here. Now he's taking it to Meadows, as I told you he would.
Oh my, three tremendous, tremendous chops. Cameron Stevens has got to keep the pressure on, keep the advantage.
As you can see here, Cameron's finally using what we've taught him, where he's stepping ahead, he's taking it to Heavy Metal.
Heavy Metal with the reversal, runs in. Oh, Cameron with a great elbow. Oh, eats an elbow himself. Gonna have to.
No, Cameron got to have himself there, thinking he had Metal reeling, and Metal pulled one out of his bag of tricks.
Now notice all the things Metal does. He gives him the finger. He taunts him every chance he gets. Oh, but look at that, Cameron throwing them out. I would say though, Cameron should be careful. I would think the advantage would be for Heavy Metal on the floor.
Well, you know, this isn't the first time I've seen Heavy Metal on his back. Here, you know, it's gonna be very interesting to see.
Well, Cameron Stevens pushing the action, taking head over the middle. Oh, a tremendous punch to the head.
See, I think this is a bad move by Cameron taking to the floor because that just gives Meadow more of an opportunity to use anything that's not nailed down to get the upper hand.
And let's not forget, Heavy Metal doesn't have to win the match. He just has to not lose the match.
Don't give him any ideas. He'll always take the cards way out if he can.
Well, you know what? I want to ask you quickly while this is going on. Zach Mercury taking the RCW social media. How did that happen? How did they allow Daniel Burns to blatantly interfere? What was with the ref? Oh my! Heavy Metal is taking his hand to the post as hard as he can.
You know what? Honestly, I think we should be talking about this match because Zach Mercury's time will come. I guarantee you, he may just be the social media champion for a short time because tonight he'd use the post to beat me very dirtily. So I guarantee you, I'm in line, and so is Knight, and Big Jess is just another contender. But right now, it's contrary to these two young guys in the ring here. It's Cameron Stevens just taking it to Metal and showing Metal that you never underestimate the rookie.
Well, I'm not sure if I'd call Heavy Metal a young guy, but he definitely has got a sore, tender hand at the moment.
I wouldn't call Metal anything other than a snake.
Well, you know what? I noticed that Cam is really going after that hand. Smart move. Really good presence for a rookie.
And not only is he hurting Metal this match, but he's hurting Metal's night tonight with that broken hand.
Oh, my.
You know, I give Cameron Stevens a lot of credit here. He's really taking it to Metal and showing Metal, you know, what this is all about.
You know what? He can't win the belt on the floor. He's going to have to take Metal back into the ring and try and get the pin on him.
But he's doing the smart thing. I've done this numerous times, too, where I've softened my opponent up on the outside, took him in the ring, and just ended up with the win right there.
Well, there is the experience of Heavy Metal. Rolls out to the other side of the ring, taking away the advantage that Cameron Stevens was trying to get.
Metal's up to something here. Beautiful axe handed off the canvas by Cameron to Metal here.
Look at this. Cameron is just taking it to Metal. I'm surprised at this. I didn't think Metal would let it. Well, here he goes again, rolling out the other side of the ring.
Again?
Heavy Metal's doing more rolling than wrestling tonight, as you can see.
Well, maybe he showed up at the wrong night thinking it was roller derby night. This is sucking Cameron Stevens into a jawbreaker.
Anyway, see there, Metal knows his ring awareness. And now he's back on top again, firing rapid fist to the skull of the young rookie here.
Cameron Stevens has got to get off his back. He has got to get back into a vertical position because it is not going to serve him well, taking so many blows to himself laying down.
Well, you know, Cameron had a good run going here, you know, but he made one mistake and Heavy Metal capitalized on that.
And I guess that's kind of the difference between a rookie and a veteran. It takes a lot more to throw a veteran off than just one mistake. Oh, tremendous clothesline by Metal.
I give Metal credit there. That clothesline was very vicious.
Well, Cameron kicks out. There's still a little bit fight in the rookie. Now, do you see a great future ahead for Cameron Stevens?
I guarantee in the next year to 2 years, Cameron Stevens is going to be a main contender for any title in Western Canada. You know, he's came into RCW trained by Bruce Hart and Red Thunder. You know, now he's here. He's contending for the heavyweight title. He's my part of the tag titles. This kid's got a great future ahead of him. As long as he stays on track and listens to the right directions.
Now, of course, Heavy Metal is having a great amount of success this year in RCW. How do you guys stop top talent? They seem to be taking over quite a bit of RCW.
You know, you stop top talent, you just cut the head off the snake.
And, of course, that would be Heavy Metal.
Heavy Metal's a snake. You know, since he came back, he's been a thorn in my side, a thorn in Scott Joseph's side. You know, his time will come, I guarantee you, and top talent will collapse.
Now, I got a question. I'm not the biggest on social media, but what is all this hashtagging that Jesse Youngblood keeps referring to?
Honestly, I don't know. Maybe Jesse Youngblood's talking about a bowl of hash browns. I don't know. I don't really care, honestly. They can hashtag themselves to their own face, but this is professional wrestling. We do our fighting in the ring, not behind a computer screen like he likes to do.
Wow, you know what? Heavy Metal definitely trying to wear down the rookie now, going for the win. Cam Stevens, he looks like he's almost out here.
This kid's never out. It takes a lot to keep him down.
Heavy Metal setting up for tremendous slap across Cameron Stevens' chest. You felt this before, haven't you, Steve?
Yeah, I've been chopped many times by Heavy Metal. He has one of the most stiffest chops in the business. Of course, he was taught, you know, one of the best choppers in the business. You know, so he's learned that trade from his trainer. But now Heavy Metal's brought his own touch to this, and give credit to Heavy Metal's using the ring smartly to keep the young rookie down.
Now, at this point of the match, what does Cameron Stevens have to do to get back into it?
He just has to look for that one opening. I've known Heavy Metal for years, and he always has that one little slip-up, so if Cameron can find it, he will be back on top within a blink of an eye.
Now, what are your chances, do you think, tonight Cameron Stevens has of winning this belt?
To take a quote from another famous guy, you never know what's going to happen inside the squared circle.
I guess it's just 3 seconds away from changing your destiny forever.
It takes 3 seconds or make your opponent to hit that mat to tap out. And I know Cameron Stevens is capable of doing either way to get that title.
Cameron's fighting his way back up. Oh, a few blows to Heavy Metal's stomach. 3, in fact. Gets up, measures Heavy Metal, gives him a tremendous kick. Oh, wait.
Metal's blocking these kicks there.
Oh, veteran move. Goads Cameron into the move and then takes him down with a suplex. Not enough, though.
Man, that belly-to-back suplex is probably one of the nicest moves I've seen Metal do in a long time.
Well, you know, lately he's been fighting without a lot of moves. Tends to be a lot of roughhousing and cheating maneuvers from Heavy Metal. Kind of refreshing to see him put out something so pretty like that as that suplex.
You know, it's nice to see Metal actually wrestling for once and not trying to take the low road out.
Well, now he's kind of mocking here. He's setting up I'm guessing for a super kick. Although he's got Shawn Michaels' hair, I don't think he quite has his physique. Whoa, Cam Steven catches it. Going for a suplex of his own. Nice! Whoa, a bit of an exploder there.
You see right there, that was the one chance I said Cameron just needed to get.
Let's see if he capitalizes on it.
Don't be surprised if he walks out with that win.
Well, you know what? He's just not taking the advantage right now. Just a little too beat up to actually press the advantage against Heavy Metal.
What the hell was that?
You know, Heavy Metal, you know, the kids on that last kick there. You know, who knows what's going to happen here. You know, deep down in my personal heart, I'm hoping that Cameron Stevens wins this.
I know there's been a lot of bad blood between you and Heavy Metal, but he has been a very dominant champion for the last couple months.
There has been a lot of bad blood. Like, I'm going to say this, unlike other promoters and that, I don't want to put myself in that position. I want to see the young guys take these jobs, teach Metal a lesson. My time will come to get Metal in the ring, but I want it when it's no titles, it's for respect. So that's why Cameron Stevens is out here right now, building the soft club Heavy Metal to win that title.
What a tremendous victory this young man would have if he used to win tonight.
You never know what's going to happen in that ring there. You know, Cameron's bringing everything he has to the game tonight. You know, he hasn't backed down. Metal's given him a good beating so far, and Cameron's still going.
But how much more can the young rookie take before he's going to be felled by the ongoing? Oh, beautiful. Cameron Stevens kicks out.
That was a very beautiful spinebuster by Metal, but again, my boy Cameron Stevens kicked out.
Now look at the frustration on Heavy Metal. He knows better than to lose his cool here. This could be another great opening for Cameron Stevens if he just watches himself. Missed on that super kick. That just might be it, folks. There it is, your winner and still RCW Canadian Heavyweight Champion, Heavy Metal. Steve, not the victory you were hoping for, but the champ goes on.
I'll give Heavy Metal credit where credit's due. He fought a good match, and he's retaining the belt. But his time will come, I guarantee you that.
Folks, don't forget to check out everything. Don't forget to check us out on GutbusterTV.com and on social media, Facebook. Check us out, Gutbuster and From the Second Row. Folks, it's been a great night at Springbrook Wrestling, and we look forward to seeing you next week. Hopefully, Steve will be talking with you down the road and seeing how things turn out in real Canadian wrestling.
I'll be here. Don't worry. Make sure you guys support Real Canadian Wrestling. As you remember, next month we're back here for the Chuck Virgil Memorial Show featuring the legendary Virgil from WWE. I know he's one of your favorites there.
Oh, it's tremendous. How many pictures will I buy from him? I can't even count that high.
Well, I'm sure there'll be a long lineup.
Well, folks, another fun day of wrestling, and not sure what we saw. Some of it tonight was crazy. Some of it wasn't the best, but we'll see you next time on Inside Indie Wrestling, featuring the stars of real Canadian wrestling.
Hey, fans, don't forget to check out our website at GutbusterTV.com. We're also available on Twitter, Instagram, and yes, Facebook. So take the time to send us a message, look things up, or just get a hold of us. We're lonely. This is GutbusterTV. Come on, man.